Right now on EXT Radio, we have an absolute special guest today, and seriously, it is going to be an absolute vibe today. Seriously, I can't really sort of stress this enough, really. This is the big one on EXT Radio, shining all the way from the HQ in Containerville. So we've got a special guest today, and his name is Logan Tabb. Not forgetting the wow. Like, his music style is just a different level. Mixing, content is just on point. Right, let's get him through to these questions. Right, Logan, how you doing, my man?
You right?
Yeah, mate. I'm doing very well. How are you?
Oh, mate, I'm fucking fine and dandy, mate.
So just quickly, I just want to get through some of these questions.
Yep.
Introduce yourself, mate.
So I'm Logan Tabb. I'm from Tunbridge Wells, Kent.
Yeah.
And I'm enrolled at BM1 Arts College in Brighton.
Super, super intelligent then.
No, I wouldn't say intelligent. Like.
So just quickly, what made you become a DJ?
I think it's family, because my dad's a bit of DJ.
Yeah.
So is my uncle.
And what do you say about what your dad was all about?
So he DJ in Ibiza.
My guy. Flames.
There we go. Yeah, and my uncle as well.
Yeah.
He's big in progressive house.
So what's his name?
Darren May.
Darren May. So pure talent all the way through.
Yeah, that's it. All in the blood.
Jesus, what a family to be in. So just quickly, what sort of hobbies do you have, like literally, instead of music? Do you have anything else, or?
I'd be real, at the moment, it's just music.
Just pure music?
DJing and producing, just yeah. Them
two. Just love of music.
That's what I love.
That's brilliant, mate, that's brilliant. So just quickly, what's the strengths of like you becoming a DJ? What strengths can you bring to being like a performing DJ? What can you bring to the table? What can the crowd see? What can they expect?
I mean, you can expect a really good time. And I can read a crowd really well and see what they like.
Do you know what? It's so important to read a crowd. There's so many DJs out there who can't read a crowd.
No.
Play for themselves. You've got to read the crowd. And that is really, really, really special.
Yeah.
So, do you have any weaknesses? I'm going to ask you. I'm going to put you on the spot now.
I think weaknesses-wise, I think I do sort of fumble under pressure.
But that's going to be coming all under, like,
exactly.
that is literally experience.
Yeah.
You're a young DJ, you're going to explode to the crowd. And once you've got them literally five minutes in there, a couple of mixes down, you are going to blow them away, pretty much.
Of course.
Absolutely love that.
Love that.
And what about the music? How does it make you feel when you're actually playing the music? I want to know.
It makes me feel euphoric, I think. And it just makes you groove. And it's a satisfying feeling as a DJ to transition from one song to another.
Yeah. And do you not think the mixing has got to be, you can't just mix in with another track with another track.
No.
You've got to study your tracks, haven't you?
Yeah.
Got to study.
I mean, for the listener as well, it's got to be more of a journey.
Yeah.
As for the listener.
That's what it's all about. Seriously. Put it there. Let's go with a little. You go that way. Here we go.
Yeah.
Love this guy. What a guy. Flames. So another thing as well. Even the genre through music, and I'm talking about obviously, like, there's so many genres out there.
Yeah.
And I'm talking about literally from going to karaoke to drum and bass to, you know, that sort of stuff. But what is your style and what is your favourite music?
Chunky tech house.
That is really bumpy, isn't it? Is that bumpy? Like bumpy, or is it
this just
big
chunk,
style?
Just chunk.
Yeah, love that.
Or word. Pumping house.
Yeah.
To basically get you two-stepping, you know.
Just vibing.
Just vibing. That's why I love house. You can just vibe to it.
And what accomplishments are you going to sort of like, what can you see yourself in the next 5 years? What goals, what visions do you see?
A touring DJ. touring DJ.
This my guy.
Slash producer.
And the last question I'm going to quickly ask, before you get into the mix, and I mean like literally take the roof off of EXT,
that's it.
I want to know, are you producing anything? Are you getting yourself into production?
Yeah.
Is it going to be tracks coming out by Logan Tabb? What is going on? What is the future? What can the crowd see? What is your listeners going to be like seeing coming through?
I think in the next couple of years or next couple of months, because I've got a couple of tracks I'm working on.
Oh, yeah.
You'll see a lot of music from me because I'm doing it every day at this point.
It's got to be consistent.
Yeah, exactly.
You've got to keep that going.
I'm not letting it go. That's the only hobby. That's the only thing I like.
Hold it.
I'm not letting that go.
Grab it and run with it.
Yeah, exactly.
So, yeah, and that is it.
Yeah.
And right, let's take it to the ball.
Sweet.
Logan Tabb on EXT. Let's go all the way.
We say about quite. key to life. Don't believe me, but you don't know. It's okay, I will let that go. We'll be right back.
God is thy light and thy salvation, I shall not fear. Flip them wise, what?
give each other everything. Whenever you need it, I'll give it to you. Whenever I want it, you give it to me. I'll give it to you. Whenever I want it, you give it to me. Thing. Whenever you need it, I'll give it to you.
Give it to you whenever I want it. Jumping up and down, standing with your feet, 'cause the music that you play has to be. Check this out.
I'm
down.
Thank you.
EXT Radio.
Now on to the next guest.
Hell yeah.
How you doing, Logan G?
I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good.
Do you know what? I'm excited. Let's rephrase that. It's Llama G.
Llama G.
Come on, man. Serious, sorry. Right, let's start again. Right, this is EXT Radio on the big one. Woo. In the HQ of Containerville. We have got Llama G taking us right round to 8 o'clock, but just before we actually kick off and the roof starts to needs to start repairing, I'm gonna ask you a few questions.
Of course.
Okay, so I want to know, Llama G, introduce yourself.
I'm 17 year old DJ. I love playing my hard tech house, my drum and bass. Love it.
Come on, I'm so psyched out for this. Seriously, I'm gonna. Yeah, I've got. Maybe I've got to call the roofers to just be prepared. You know,
it is a mega set.
So yeah, Llama G, wicked. So I'm gonna ask you another question. I'm gonna ask you a few questions, really.
Hell yeah.
What made you want to become a DJ?
Oh my god.
And I want to know, literally from the roots, what made you like interested? What made you have that spark and think, do you know what? I need to do this. I need to get involved.
I mean, you said it yourself outside. You just get those goosebumps. You get the tingle when you walk up on stage. You see the crowd and you play that track.
Do you know what? What a feeling.
It gives you tingles. Like,
and not forgetting, you've got to understand as well, you've got to play to your crowd. The crowd, playing to the crowd is so important as well.
Yeah.
But you've got to have them bangers. Like, literally.
You've got to play your own stuff.
Oh, yeah. You've got to play them.
Oh, yeah.
Right, another thing as well I'm going to ask. So, do you have any hobbies, literally, instead of music? Like, you know, do you have any hobbies, like, makes your interest? Are you happy? Do you do things, you know?
Live sound and events. I'm all about events, organising events, live sound, doing all the stage stuff.
No way.
I'm a techie nerd.
No way. So pretty much an engineer.
Yeah.
Wow. We might have to call you up for EXT a little bit, you know?
Hell yeah.
Okay, we'll drop that down. So what are your strengths as well? I want to know your strengths. What literally makes you believe in yourself? Like, what can you literally perform, like, bring to the table and, like, you know, just take it to a new level? What can you bring to your DJ set?
So what I like to do is bring the freshest tunes, the freshest drum and bass tunes, freshest tech house tunes. What is new, what is current, and bringing people the new and current stuff.
Do you know what? I love that. What an answer.
Or remixes of old stuff, which is new.
Now, this is what I'm talking about.
Because you've got to get the classics in there. That is very important.
Hit me up. Come on. Jesus, I love this. Love this guy. Now, I'm going to really put it on you. What's your weaknesses? What do you need to work on?
I'm going to say producing. I mean, I'm learning it at college. Yep. I'm doing music college in Brighton.
What production?
Yeah.
Okay. Production. What software are you using? Like Logic, Ableton?
Ableton, all the way.
Come on. But do you know what? Me and you was right up there, but now we've come down a little bit. No, okay. I'm a Logic man.
Okay.
But
I can get with that. That's fine. That's fine.
Do you know what? I'm going to be honest. I'm jealous because I can't use Ableton. But yeah, no, that's a great thing.
Yeah.
So, I might have to sort of hit you up on the Ableton style, if you don't mind. I just don't understand it. I just don't understand it. But yeah, Logic, my era. And what is you're passionate about music, yeah?
Yes, of course.
So I want to know what makes you feel like on your music, like on your journey. How passionate do you get? And obviously, how do you sort of express yourself? You know, when you hear a track, I'll put it in perspective. So when you hear a track and you think, do you know what? I love that. What does that sort of, how do you visualize that into the into your set? When you see a crowd and you think, do you know what? That is going to take it to a new whole level. Do you get that sort of?
Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah. You get that with some tunes like the bass or kind of like
the wobble.
The certain elements
and
of
the excitement. You think, do you know what? I just can't wait.
I love this track. I'm going to play that. They're going to go wild for this.
Yeah, that's it. Another thing. Describe your favorite music. So I'm going to ask you, like, for your music, there's so many different genres.
Yeah.
And this is quite a hard question. I've been asked this many a time. This is what I'm asking you. So you got like drum and bass, you got house, you got tech, minimal, you got rave. For me, it's like a rave scene, like 89. This is going back way back now for me. Yeah. Even acid, 86. But I'm talking about what is your, like, you think, do you know what? If I had to play one music, one style of music, and I had to play it for the rest of my life, what would you play?
That's hard because
hard question, isn't it?
Drum and bass or tech house? I can't.
It's hard, isn't it?
It's
I don't think I've ever had a positive answer about that.
Yeah.
It's really hard.
I mean, I flit in between both. Like,
if you can do that, that is level. Yeah. That is really, really good.
Yeah.
And just pretty much the last question as well.
Yeah.
We pretty much we sort of touched on this. You said you was producing.
Yes.
Do you have any tracks?
No.
On the call?
Not ready today.
No?
I'm not ready
And when they are,
when they will be,
you need to send them to EXT so we can demo them.
Oh,
and get
for
them
sure.
On. And I'm going to ask, when do you reckon they'll be finished? This year?
Know. I'm still learning though. Like, I'm still getting to grips with Ableton and how to do stuff.
Yeah.
I'm not James Hype level just yet.
But never doubt yourself.
Yeah.
You are that far.
Yeah.
So that was it really. So Llama G, let's get you back on track and let's take it all the way around to 8 o'clock.
Yeah,
this
mate.
Is EXT Radio on the big one in the HQ and the roof is gonna go off.
Come on, all the tunes.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Thank you very much, my man. Appreciate it.
Oh my gosh, it's been brilliant.
Let's do this.
I'd start with a classic. That last one was Intergalactic. We'll be right back.
house, y'all. Rock the house.
An absolute classic from the Brighton scene is Praise You by Fatboy Slim with a bit of a spin.
Celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should. I have to praise you like I should.
I have to praise you.
we are kickstarting your Friday and your weekend with these banging tech house tunes. This one is Beats from the Underground.
Oh, yo, cause I make the beats for the underground. 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 Cause I make the beats for the Cause I make the beats for the underground. Cause I make the beats for the underground. Cause I make the beats for the underground. Cause I make the beats for the To the rhythm, to the sound. To the rhythm, to the sound.
Quick shout out to everyone that's listening. Sam Angelo. My best mate, Ren. Got a filthy rework for you. This is Losing It by Fisher. It is getting hot in here. The tunes are getting hotter. This is more life. Starting your Friday night with these tunes.
Made it out of blood like Jenga. I've been on a 3-day bender. Arse is real, I'm a style bender. Southsider, not an EastEnder. Tiny, I scratch that temper. Better make a girl scream like Benga. Big back like Brenya. Airbnb off of Kawenga. Push, look at them looks. What if I could? Jug, jug, we good in our hood. Hard jumping, getting me shook. Money like YM CMB. Man ate from the END, making news like the BBC. Off my head, you know you need me.
For those 9 to 5, but what we really want to do is just five. So what we're gonna do now is get into that bounce. Here we go.
Thank you. to stick up. Shut it down as soon as we pull up. Bang the drums, I know it's a killer.
Killer, killer, killer.
Bang, 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 it's a stick up. Shut it down as soon as we pull up.
Bang, bitty, bang, bang, stick up. Bang, bitty, bang, bang, killer.
Tearing the roof off down at EXT, rapping the Brighton crew today.
Bang, it's a stick up, shut it down as soon as we pull up. Bang the drums, I know it's a killer. Bang, 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 it's a stick up, shut it down as soon as we pull up.
Bang, bitty, bang, bang, stick up.
This one is another Fisher tune.
Bang, it's a stick up, shut it down as soon as we pull up. Bang the drums, I know it's a killer. Bang, 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 it's a stick up, shut it down as soon as we pull up.
Filling me with energy. The beat explodes in my head like chemistry. I speak clear when I talk, no typo. You gotta pick yourself up when the vibe's low. I'm in a place head spinning from the light show. I see the stage and I'm feeling like I might go. Look at the decks and there's someone that I might know. DJ, run it back like a cyclone. Show. I see the stage and I'm feeling like I might go. Look at the decks and there's someone that I might know. DJ run it back like a cyclone. Big bass and it's filling me with energy. The beat blows in my head like chemistry. I speak clear when I talk, no typo. You gotta pick yourself up when the vibe's low. I'm in a place that's spinning from the light show. I see the stage and I'm feeling like I might go. Look at the decks and there's someone that I might know. DJ run it back like a cyclone.
Very special remix for you.
Baddest round me. Baddest round me. Only baddest round me. Yeah, wild for the night. Yeah, baddest round me. Only baddest round me. Yeah, baddest round me. Every blood clot night. Baddest round me. Baddest round me. Only baddest round me. Yeah.
Yes, yes. Right, we got 15 minutes left. I'm gonna squeeze some drum and bass. Very special tune. Some mega tunes.
I give my love. Man can't tell me what to do. Man a big general, who you? You know systemic, man a pass show. Anything or anything, so what you want to? Bad man, thing I wish you want. She no want no idiot, boy with them can. Bend it tough, man, till the leg can't walk. Mash it up, man, till the kitty start. Pussy them no bother play brave. When ends are wet up when the hoosey start wave. Pussy this is higher a coffin and grave. Yeah, bullet can pull it first aid. Use the drum thing and make it fall black green. Have them gun but them not bring it for me. Mini and E5 feel them with green. Shot in my brain, yeah.
Get out of my head.
Got 5 minutes left.
Get your back off the wall.